In the Old West, there lived two beautiful senoritas, daughters of the largest cattle rancher in the Southwest, Rosie and Dalila. Their father's wealth and power attracted outlaws wanting to steal his empire. One summer morning, Dalila went to San Antonio and Rosie checked on the cattle. Rosie returned to find her father murdered and horses gone. So begins our story. Rosie knew she needed to find Dalila before the outlaws. Her long walk through dangerous Indian country begins, knowing full well she would be confronted by her father's killers in San Antonio.